Welcome back to What's Acting Channel. Today we're going to do Crayola Resist Technique to prove that oil will not mix with water.
Okay, so Crayola Resist Technique is part ng MAPE nila, yung arts, sub arts part ng MAPE. So, kailangan daw nilang i-prove na yung oil ay hindi mag-mix sa water. So, ano ang mga kailangan natin, Kuya?
Crayola at watercolor.
Una is?
Crayola.
Crayons. Yan, meron tayong crayons. Yan. Crayons. Ay, sorry. Next. What do we need next?
Watercolor.
Watercolor. And then, syempre, hindi mawawala yung drawing. Ang mag-drawing nito ay si Tatay Don. So, wala tayong talent dyan eh. So, si Tatay Don ang gumawa. Ang sabi kasi sa kanila is, pumili ng animals na idodrawing. Wild animals na idodrawing. Tapos, ibigay yung tekstura. Kasama pa rin yung mga previous na pinag-aralan nila sa art. Ipakita yung tekstura and colors and blending. Yung mga lines-lines, ganon. So, tara! Samahan natin si Kuya magkulay. Mixing with the crayon, di ba? Hindi naman naaapektuhan, no? Tingnan mo, oh. Kita mo, oh. Walang mangyayari, di ba? Sige ko, keep on coloring that one. So, huwag mong samahan ng black, pangit, oh. Hindi ko. Hindi ko ng paintbrush. Look. See, nothing's happening, oh. Here we go.
Thank you for joining us. Bye-bye.